writer should make it as easy as possible for the readers to easily understand the conclusion. So here are the qualities of business communication. So first is the organization and the headings. In organization and headings, use the doctrine of the doctrine methods, meaning direct to the point and also be generous with the heading because they provide a good idea of directions of your business report. Number two is word use must be simple. The word use must be simple because in order for the receiver or the reader to easily understand your report and to avoid any confusion in your words. Number three is the sentence, text, and paragraphs. So sentences must be short and paragraph, number four is should be coherence. And coherence should be provide transitional words between sentences and paragraphs. It should be expressed therefore, yet, however, and in addition to. Number five is the margin. Margin should be consistent throughout your business report, and double spacing is for easier reading. And last, number six is illustrations. Illustrations can be maps, tables, graphs, drawings, and diagrams. Give clear presentation of data, especially if there's any figures or rules. Before the example, additional information is after the first draft has been written, edit the report for mechanical errors or errors of facts and any grammatical errors. Are the words correctly spelled? Do ideas relate to one another? Are the right word used? Okay, here's the example. I'll make it short. Then this is the edited one. So as you can see, the edited report is more direct to the point than the original one. It is stated in the first part of the important details of the report before anything else. Compared to original, the important part of the report is stated in the below of your business report. Here's another example for the original. And for editing. So last step is documenting of the report. For documenting of the report, the means for documenting report comes if secondary idea are used. The writer should credit to where it's due. So the general information will not be attributed to a authorship, but as a rule, direct information, statement, or information attributed to one person or a group should be credited. So, for documenting the report, it's used if there's any secondary idea. And usually, they use bibliography. So here's the parts of the bibliography. Author's name, which is family first before the given name, title of the book or any article, place of the publication, publisher, date of publication. If the bibliography is written alphabetically and